Okay, for today's lesson, we're going to do another Nirvana song called Smells Like Teen Spirit. And when I have students that are teenagers, I rename the song Smells Like a Teenager. But I tell you, David Grohl had some of the greatest intros into songs. Like earlier this month, we did In Bloom, and now on this one, he does another great intro into it, okay? And he would always seem to play, as a drummer, he would always play the exact part that was needed for the song. So this song is just a lot of fun to play, so hope you enjoy it. Okay, so I'm going to go over three main parts of the song, and I'll start off with the intro. We start off with flams, and let me do it real slow for you. One beat and a beat and a beat and a and one. Okay, so you want to get that memorized and then gradually pick it up. Okay, and then it goes into a beat using quarter notes. So I'll start off on the crash. So you do the intro, and then you do that measure eight times, and on the eighth time, you've got a break, and the break sounds like this. And then the third rhythm you go into is just straight eighth notes. One and two and three and four and one and two and three. The lift on the second measure on the and of four. So let me just go, and I'll do it slow. I'll do the intro. I'll go into the quarter note groove, into the, do the break, and then go into the eighth notes.